because of you. You cast your spell on me.
Hello.
Hi.
Heard a lot about you, about how great you are.
I'm glad we're finally set up.
Yeah. Feels like I already know you.
Likewise.
Guess it'll be a quiet dinner.
Well, that'll be nice. So many of these dates never are.
There is a way out of this.
We just met?
I know, but I feel like we have a connection. My role model might be the start of something.
Nothing about each other.
Why does it always feel like spring when I'm with you? Why do I do such foolish things when I'm with you? I'd love to have the chance.
Say nothing. Favorite food?
Are you serious? What is this, Cosmo? What's the next thing, huh? Favorite movie? Oh, please say When Harry Met Sally so I actually think you're a sensitive guy.
Well, actually, I love that film, so I guess that means we can't be friends.
I guess not. Look, I need real information that actually affects a relationship. Do you clean?
I own a Dyson, all right? Actually, two. What does that have to do with anything?
Okay. Here are three G-spots, just in case you can't find the other one.
Can't wait to hear this.
On button on the vacuum. Off button on the remote. Flush handle in the toilet.
Interesting. Do you cook?
Do I look like Betty Crocker? I bake.
Really? So I love chocolate.
Chocolate cakes are my specialty. Kids?
Love them. How many?
Three.
Two. One.
One. Money?
I have quite a bit. Very good at my job.
So am I.
What's mine is yours.
Exactly. Equals. What about the bedroom?
That shouldn't be an issue.
Every guy says. It always is.
Well, unlike most guys, I actually listen.
I do.
You do. It's my mother.
This isn't gonna work out.